Okay guys, welcome back to another video. This is an opening episode of season 3 of Nancy Drew. I'm so excited. I'm pissed I couldn't watch it like live because of homecoming, but like it's not the point. I watched it. It was so good. It really was. It was a nice opening episode. There was not a bunch of going on. It was just a nice kind of beginning of the season episode. So there's like a weird sound coming from outside. No idea if I can hear it. But yeah, so Nancy and Ace, there's still like stuff going on there. This season, I really hope Nancy and Ace get together because, yeah, George and Nick got engaged. There have been two bodies are found. So yeah. And then the special effects with the blood going just like perfectly on the roads, on the map at the end of the episode. Oh my god, was so good. So good. Next episode looks like it's gonna pick up, which is nice. It looks like it's like, seriously gonna pick up. Like there's just gonna be like a million things happening. Bess is like going on 100 different dates. So cute, love it. What else? Ryan is adjusting to his life, and yeah, there is like a couple week time jump. It's not like too crazy of a time jump, but it is like a couple weeks. So yeah, we're gonna see Nancy who's kind of being a Hudson out in the open. Nancy found out about her grandmother, great grandmother, or whatever you want to call her, which I would not have thought would happen in the first episode, but it did. I love Nancy was like, okay, what do you expect us to tell the cops that my great-great-great-grandmother is back from the dead? Like, what? So yeah, I'm excited to see where the season goes. I mean, Nancy Drew has been an amazing show. So yeah. It's weird, we're coming up to like the 2-year anniversary of when Nancy Drew first came out. Only reason why I know that is because I just looked at Snapchat and had a memory from the trip that we were leaving for the trip that we were on when Nancy Drew came out. So, crazy, it's already been 2 years of Nancy Drew. Crazy, but I'm excited for this year and this season, so. Hope you guys like this video and this episode. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out.